the occupant was asleep in the house and actually woke up, saw flames. She ran out of the house unharmed, the grace of God. And she had two cats in the house. They got out. I have notified the Red Cross. It's a total loss. They've lost everything they've had. Still under investigation at this time.